Today we taught a tactical combat casualty care class. We taught both police, firefighters, and EMTs and paramedics how to treat patients in a scene where it's less than ideal circumstances.
We got a gunshot wound to the chest.
Everybody get your hands up. See your hands, show me your hands.
We gave them scenarios, including using a city bus where there was an active shooter inside the bus.
Hands up.
Do you have any
weapons? No. Tie them down.
Bus is cleared. Yeah,
we should be good. It'll be okay.
1, 2, 3.
Up. We're going to get this right away and then we're going to move.
We had a simulated theater shooter. Law enforcement went in and cleared the interior of the theater. We then entered to extract victims at first hand.
We got chest tube on the left.
Is that bleeding?
Yeah.
We got
severe head burn.
3 medevacs that are gone.
We went down with law enforcement, right behind them, guns drawn, and went into an actual active live shooting environment.
They saw what the police officers would go through, and the police officers saw how they need to have access to the medical people and how that works together. And that was very powerful for them. It's all about training and preparedness. We want to be able to be prepared in the case of these unfortunate incidents so that it's not the first time we're seeing these type of things.
I didn't know what to expect. And let me tell you, I could not have imagined the training and the experience I've gotten here.
We were able to use some mannequins that are incredibly realistic.
Damn.
They bleed, they speak, they breathe, until you treat them appropriately. So when you put a tourniquet on and you do it correctly, the bleeding will stop. Now there is actually a wound that you need to stuff with combat gauze, or there is actually a bullet wound that you need to treat with a chest seal. Those are realistic things that actually happen with the mannequins that we use. The class is really appropriate for anyone who is in public safety. That's police officers, firefighters, EMS. We've trained school principals in the past and school teachers. So it's really appropriate for almost anyone who might have to respond to an emergency, particularly one of catastrophic nature.
I think I will definitely take it again because, you know, by taking it a second time and or a third time over time will correct my mistakes. It will answer questions that I may have after the class is over, weeks down the road. So I'm looking forward to doing it again, very much so.
Our company is Elite Tactical Academy. We do training in first aid, firearms, CPR. We're a public safety training academy. Anything basically any firefighter, EMT, or police officer would need. You can contact us directly on our website, elitetacticalacademy.com, or you can call us 908-502-0060, universal email address info@elitetacticalacademy.com.